Hi, and welcome. When working with Oracle Content and Experience Cloud, the people you'll collaborate with may need to view and work with files in various folders in the cloud. To help them do this, you can share folders or files in two ways. You can add people as folder members, or send them a link to the file or folder you want to share. If you want to add a member to a folder, open your Oracle Content and Experience Sync folder. Right-click on the folder you want to share to open the contextual menu, and select Members. The person you add must be someone who uses Oracle Content and Experience Cloud. When you add them to the folder, you choose if they can view or download items in the folder, or if they have the rights to contribute items or even manage other members of the folder. If you want to send a link to a specific file, select Copy Link from the contextual menu. That's it. The default options are used for a public link based on what your administrator specified. Public links are great if you're collaborating with someone in your organization who does not have an account on Oracle Content and Experience Cloud, or even if they are outside of your organization. If you want to change the default options, select Share Link from the contextual menu instead, and edit the link options to give rights to view, download, or contribute to the file or folder. You can also set the link to expire so that a person's access is revoked after a certain date. You can even require a passcode to use the link, so if you want to remove a person's access, you can change the passcode. You can also specify if anyone can use the link, or if they have to be a user of Oracle Content and Experience Cloud. If made available to anyone, then the access history records the name of the link when it is used. If only available to registered users, then they must log in, and their name is registered in the access history. You can also send a members-only link to registered users. Edit the link options to allow a member to download the file directly when the link is clicked, provided the member has the rights to download items from the folder, or to open the file in a browser when the link is clicked. This is a useful way to encourage people to review and discuss items online using the items conversation. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit cloud.oracle.com.